You's all together, are you? Little foursome, are you? Okay. I feel like you've just decided that then. Yeah, I'll shag one of them. I'm not, not fussy. You all right? Yeah? How come you sat so far away? Have you had an argument or something? What's going on? Oh, hello. It's like fucking, like a Mexican wave, that. For fucking hell, I'm getting some praise for that one. All right, go ahead, get in there, mate. I feel like you're going to spill that. Oh, no, he's got it fucking sorted. That's fucking, it's years in the pub, that, innit? Fucking, yeah, I'll triangle drink hold, oof. It's a fucking proper man, that, mate. You smashed that there. Triangle drinks. You're right there, kid. What you get? What bevies you get? You forgot? Are you all right?
Expensive
bevies? Yeah, you're in town, mate. It's all right, you can get the bus home later, you'll be sound. Got your bus pass and that, you'll save money there. What's your name, Reese?
Dave,
you're right, big Dave? Yeah, it's proper. Dave's a fucking, yeah, you seem like a fella that could phone in the middle of the night and go, Dave, me fucking, I've got a leak, and you'd be like, turn your water off, you fucking dickhead. How do I do it, Dave? Be around in a minute, you fucking prick. Get some towels out. What'd you do, Davey?
Joiner.
Nice, mate. Proper fucking man job, yeah. Get a fucking real job, clam. You know a friend of mine? Ah, oh, who?
Davey Ash.
D.A. I don't like Davey. Did he tell you he was my mate? Fucking bug-eyed prick. I love Davey, his boss, that. You two together, are you?
Yeah.
You with Big Davey? Nice, man. What's your name?
Gene.
Dave and Gene. It's fucking... Yes, that's proper names, that, isn't it? What do you do, Gene?
Catering assistant.
Catering assistant. Make butties. Triangle butties, though, innit, Gene? None of that shit. Triangle butties, like a fucking... bit of ham, bit of fucking cucumber. Mayo. I'm messing around like Subway sandwich artist. I'm a fucking catering assistant, mate. You're fucking good. You get a sausage roll cut into a little triangle as well. Cut on an angle, mate. How long have you two been together for?
Too long time.
You almost had his bravery there and then you shit yourself. Where do you live, Davey? You in Kirby, do you?
Kirkdale.
Oh, fucking well. Ah, yeah, I live in Ayton. Whereabouts? You know? Fucking hell, Gene, stop stalking me, girl. I think Gene's got a thing for me here, Dave, you know. I think Gene's looking for a younger man here, Dave. Sorry about that, mate. How do you know where I live? Do you know where I live, Dave, Gene? Oh, they knocked it down, didn't they, Gene?
Yeah.
Kirkdale's next, you know, mate. There's a fucking pattern forming here, Gene. Your triangle sandwiches won't save that gaff. Where's your daughter live? Oh, yeah, I know. Someone over there just went, fuck off. That was Denmark. Who was that? That was fucking weird. Fuck off. Longreach Road. No way in the world. Who was that? Who was it? Is it? You? Why are you all pointing at each other, you shit houses? Are you from Dovey, are you? Do you live on Longreach Road?
Stonefield.
I'm not asked them what the fuck you're doing. Talking about fucking Longreach Road here, mate. What's your name, Dovey?
Elaine.
You're right, Elaine. You don't seem very happy, Elaine, you're right. Not having a nice night? Who? What's the matter, mate? You had a bad day or something? Share with the group. Come on, mate. Tell us your troubles. Come on. Tell Big Dave what's going on. What's going on, mate? You had a bad day or something? It's nothing. It's not having a nice night. Do you want a little cuddle or something? I'll send Rollo right over there, you know. He'll pick you up and make you feel like a woman, mate. What you do, Elaine? Unemployed at the moment. Oh, is that why you're fuming? Oh, I'm sorry to bring that up, mate. It's like a fucking here we go. He's going to ask me what I do and I'm fucking unemployed. Oh, for fuck's sake. I was having a nice night until this cunt started talking to me. What do you want to be when you grow up, Elaine? What?
A pensioner.
You're not far off, mate. Keep... Ha ha ha!